from New York City. Today is day three technically in New York, but it's our second day of exploring the city. So today we're gonna kind of take a different route. We're gonna, again, walk in from Queens because we're completely crazy people. We're gonna walk to Central Park, and then we are going to walk all the way down to Brooklyn, probably. We'll see how we go. So that's the plan for today, so let's get going. We found the entrance to the bridge that we need to get on to get from Queens over to Manhattan. It took a bit of time, and it's a bloody big bridge, but it's going to be really, really good views across the river, so we'll see you on the other side. Oh no, the pizza was the best dollar I've ever spent. That was true. This is definitely worth the consolation of
it. And Central Terminal.
Some really cool stuff anyway. And here is the Empty Studio. $1 food is now legitimately a thing, which we're just currently laughing about because
We've just spent the last 3 days scouring New York for the cheapest food possible.
Yeah.
Which, what have we had so far, Bea?
We've had the $1 chicken thing,
which was awesome.
We 50 cents for the oven chip thing.
From Dollar Tree.
Dollar Tree.
That was good.
For us, the hot dogs we've seen for $1.
Yeah, we're going to find one of those tomorrow. Dollar hot dog.
Oh, the dollar soda.
The dollar soda, that was awesome. McDonald's has an offer where you have like a giant soda for like a dollar, so obviously had to get that. And now we are on our way to, is it Beer Shop Burger on 10th Avenue? And apparently they have dollar burgers. We will find out and see. But we were just saying how literally like we've just kept this very budget friendly. And we've happily walked around probably like 40 minutes here, 40 minutes there on the search for dollar food. Oh, that's so funny. So this was an amazing find. So at 123 Burger Shop Beer, and they've got like $2 shots and like 3 sliders for like $3. So